again.
Uh-huh.
When are you going to get a phone?
When I have someone to call.
We have waited in front of this building so long they thought we were tickets.
Then he got a call from her. He just took off.
I thought you were going to keep you-know-who occupied.
I gave him my best shot.
You promised to help us.
I know. But there's a flag on the play.
Don't give me any of those dumb football terms. Now get out there and find that homewrecker.
Sonny is just sowing some wild oats. He'll get her out of his system.
By the time the baby's born, Betsy's pregnant. Don't worry, it's not yours.
Then why tell me? Tell your husband.
No, I don't want Sonny to stay because he feels guilty.
Just think of it, Eddie.
Don't start with the pork again.
You have the happiness of three people in your hands.
Don't do this to me.
We'll be at Betsy's.
By the phone.
Waiting for your call. Knitting booties.